Hi, everybody. I'm Mike with Lenovo, and I'm here with the ThinkCenter M73 series, which is available in three form factors. We have a tower, a small, and the tiny. Today, we're going to be replacing the power supply assembly in the tower. The process should take about 15 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The only tool required is a Phillips screwdriver. Before we continue, we want to make sure that we're protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. For more information on ESD, click the link in the description. Now let's get started. To begin with, we want to remove the two thumb screws in the computer cover. Then we slide the cover back and lift it from the system. Disconnect the 4-pin power cable from the system board. Disconnect the 14-pin power connector from the system board. Remove the four screws from the back of the power supply. Slide the power supply toward the inside of the system, tilt it, and pull it out. Here we have our replacement power supply. Place the power supply in the system, tilt it, and slide it toward the rear. Install the four screws in the back of the power supply. Connect the 14-pin power cable to the system board. Connect the 4-pin power cable to the system board. To replace the cover on the system, we want to line the tabs with the holes when we place the cover down, and then slide the cover forward and replace the two thumb screws